Time to press ahead.
I've noted your growing obsession with me. You favor me above Shadowheart. I suppose I should be flattered. And I am, to be truthful. I am Lazelle of Kalir, born of Mother Gith. An enviable specimen even among my people. Of course you crave me, just as I crave you.
Private word would be nice.
So, I'd shake a hand, but she can still snap me in two, so, probably safest to skip it. I'd trust a devil over a vampire any day. I think he likes us. Fret not. My soul is quite safe. I am not about to swap one master for another. Even though he's using me, I'm using him too. And what do I care about this Orphon's life? Cazador, sired seven spawn, me and my six brothers and sisters. He always insisted we were a family, even when he was carving scars into our flesh. I was one of his first. Some of the others came years later. He was a monster to us all, but did take special pleasure in my pain. He said, my screams sounded sweetest. And now that I'm gone, I don't know. I pity the other six.
Dog wags his tail, a small bag clenched between his teeth. The dog is unable to speak through the small bag he holds.
I don't know. Maybe you can tell me. All I know is I thought of you when I saw it.
can I do for you, my friend? Oh, darling, it sounds...
If death is soon to take Karlak, she should make every moment as rich as the last. Fight viciously, roar loudly, step boldly. She must make herself known. It is done. Enough waiting. I crave blood.
No time to rest.
We must press forward. Shook. You believe you can sub- As you said. Speak your- I'm listening. It should be. I'm not keen on such outward displays of our flesh bond.
I wonder.
Careful, I might.
Thank you.
give up now. I'm sure. Let's move.
Well, hello.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
One with the weave.
No one stopped me yet.
Mm-hmm.
least things have stayed interesting. Is that blood? No, never mind. What path lies before me? What's up for discussion?
Quite the cozy setup you have here. I'll just make myself comfortable. Thank you so much.
Well met.
It is as we knew. My people have turned their blades against us. They will emerge from the shadows and descend from the skies, and we will grant them their only just fate. Death.
No before.
So you've always been a bone man?
In a sense.
Hey, you. I made it. Easy peasy. You find Mum and Pops? No. No, no, no! I don't believe you. It isn't true. It isn't. Get away from me. Go.
All's well that ends, not as bad as it could have. With haste.
countless distant silhouettes leave you no doubt. A veritable army swarms the path ahead.
Ketherick's army. I suppose I could end them all with a bang. But my target is the Absolute itself.
Cheese from the Dalelands, or what's left of it. Silks from Cormyr, it says. And all the way from Thay. Jewels and gems, probably. One's still in there.
That you have. You may pass the river, but first you must pay. The gold is not for me. The gold is for the toll. I collect the toll. I collect the gold. Gold. No, I paid back.
Your back.
You have my attention.